If you have a heart disease, winter season poses a special challenge to you. Cold temperature causes rise in blood pressure, leading to chest pain, unstable angina, and heart attack. Heart failure patients may experience sudden worsening of symptoms, leading to hospitalization, and many deaths can occur during that season. So cold causes rise in heart rate, increase in blood pressure, the blood vessels become more stiff, and there is increased risk of blood clot formation. To prevent the occurrence of major events, one must take simple precautions. And these precautions are very common, just like avoiding exposure to cold as much as possible. Excessive exercise or rigorous exercise, must wear clothes adequately. Take vaccinations for flu virus, avoid pollution, avoid alcohol or smoking while going out or even inside the home, and must monitor yourselves for newer symptoms like worsening of breathlessness or any chest pain. In case you feel that there is a newer symptoms, must contact your specialist at the earliest to prevent such events.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest healthcare updates.